Hey, this is Ben with Black Mountain Painting. These are more hacks that we have found online to make your life easier. I will go over them and tell you which ones work and which ones don't. So on this one, we're painting a board. Weenie rollers, so the mini rollers. Taking it off. Oh, I think they're gonna clean it. Yeah, that actually isn't horrible, but those are about a quarter a piece, so you could probably, quarter to 50 cents a piece, so you could probably just throw it away, get a new one. But that would work. It's not very clean, but it would work. All right, number two, more weenie rollers. Gonna break it, heat it up, and put it. Oh, we're gonna put two so you can do a board. They actually make one of these. They're relatively inexpensive. You don't have to break a weenie roller. See, that's the blue one that they just got done cleaning. So then they can paint the metal. They do. I see how streaky it is, and they're not actually rolling. They're just kind of like streaking the paint. So there we go. So now we're rolling a little bit. It's pretty much dry though. It's gonna create too much tension. It's not gonna actually let the roller do what it's supposed to do. I wouldn't do that. They do, like I said, they make those, so you can just go and buy those. So pop can or pop bottle. Okay. They buy like the worst assemblies. What do they call them, cages? Seems like a lot of work. That'd be good. I think the best part about this would be drinking the orange Fanta. Don't cut towards you. Always go away. Cut your buddy. That works. Again, they have a product that you can just clean, or you can actually just put it in the bucket and spray it, and it'll do the same thing. You don't need that. Again, it's amazing that his hands aren't wet. Yeah, that isn't gonna work. Don't clean your rollers like that. Again, way too much work for what I think they're gonna do with that. Gonna put two rollers on it. Yeah, they make an 18-inch roller. So two 9-inch rollers is, if I'm doing math right, that's 18 inches. They have one, it's called, Ben Moore has it, it's called like the Big Ben. Sherwin Williams carries them. I mean, any paint store has them, so. That's really not a hack. Just go buy an 18-inch roller. You won't have to do any of that. You won't have to ruin your cages. But yeah, not a lot of information on that one. I would probably stay away from all of them. They're not good. Like I said before, a lot of this stuff that they're hacking is actually available at your local paint store for probably cheaper, and it's going to be a better quality than trying to weld it together and cut it and do all that stuff. So. 18-inch rollers, they have 14-inch rollers. So just go to your local paint store and ask a paint expert. Your Ben Moores, your Sherwin Williams, even your local hardware store, you should be able to get all of those without having to hack your paint rollers. Well, thanks guys. If you have any comments, please leave them down below. If you like the video, like or subscribe for more painting tips.